So that means I also have full health. I don't know how I have full health, but I have full health. Right, let's go into the Mallow.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Breaker Sebastian is more stable. It means that he no longer has a kind of a fucked up safe room anymore. Because I'm guessing in the first game he wasn't very stable. Or some shit. I don't know. Because remembering like the assignment, which I haven't finished, I haven't played Consequence yet, which is my bad. But remembering the assignment where you can't just sprints off and sleeps everyone like an asshole. Yeah. Hang on, bullets. I don't have anger bullets, yeah. Oh, I can't actually equip my gun. I can. Okay, that's weird. This is Beacon. Where am I? Let's go this way. I will come this way. Wait, so if this is hidden, hidden away from Union, how are they in here? Will it tell me what it has on it? Gunpowder. Oh my god, this is fucking far away. There's a safe house all the way over there. That's a long ass safe house. Oh, we're dead.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
So what if the Mallow existed in the original STEM project? Probably not. God's sake, I'm full. Typical. What? I think I saw something move over there. Sorry if I'm a bit cautious. Just jumped. I really don't like have a cutscene for every time everyone picks something off a body. Can't I just not have like a little pat down animation? You can shoot while you crouch. So sorry if I'm a bit cautious. Invents. I wouldn't be in the normal game. Well, first game. But I am in this one. Alright, so that opens up the shutter. If we need to open up the shutter, which we won't. Yet. I don't know if I find it beneficial to kill everything anyway. Kill everything anyway, because. You know, you're getting green jelly. You always want green jelly. You are giving me a lot of shotgun rounds though, game. Like a lot. Oh, you're fucking alive, aren't you? That's the one behind me. That somehow has... What? You're alive. You're fucking alive. Fucking do it, dickhead. Ow, fucker! Get stabbed! Bitch boy. You bullshit, you're alive. I bet this motherfucker is still alive as well. Yeah. Come on. Oh shit, someone's getting fucked up in there though. Hello. Wow. Oh. We're supposed to be playing the game a bit like, oh, you're supposed to leave the... There's loads of them. You're supposed to leave enemies alive so you can fight them later for the scripted event. But you're just killing everything anyway. What the hell was that? Oh, it's just a meat chunk. Okay. I thought it was a collectible. Fuck off. It could have been a collectible. That's what I'm saying. Can I open this door? No? Okay. No, wait, chairs. I'm just throwing fucking, Geet. Crossbow out. So wasting pistol ammo. I can't see anything else, so let's go walk down. Collect up any spare brain jelly that's just hanging around. Ooh, you're just having a hang around up there. Did I blow off its head? Or did it just go into goo? Yucky. I might just not put my weapons onto the quick select. Because I know I'm going to just magically pull out something that I don't want. Right, so there's a door, voice activation door. No, I did get a headshot on him. And you didn't give me anything. Oh no, you gave me great gunpowder. I'll take, I guess. What if there's a perk that makes it so even though you're crafting gunpowder on the field, it's just... It's good. Where the hell am I going? Entry access, exits B2. So we have to go that way, right? I'm lost. Oh, that door's closed and people are getting eaten there. That's not. So we're there. So where's B2? B2 is... behind us? All these doors are fucking locked anyway. Oh, there's a door up there. Sorry, I thought I had something to move around. I really hope Ghost Lady doesn't spawn in here, because unlike Union, I can't just sprint away. You think you're having a cheeky? Fuck off. Oh shit, no, she don't care. Bitch! I'm just kidding. Ooh, crossbow. My pouch. I would take that. That's awesome. I like how you find those now. It's not just an upgrade. That's like, well, like Resident Evil, aren't you? Resident Evil Revelations 2 had that. And the original Resident Evil games, I think. Well, no, they had inventory expansion. But, yeah. Not Resident Evil 2 had it. Resident Evil 1 didn't. 3 has it as well. Oh, I thought that was a new fucking body. I forgot I shot the head off that one. Right, let's go for this one then. Keep turning off the light. I keep trying to put away my gun.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
There you go. No. That's so bullshit. Yes. Oh, I forgot to press
emergency
A.
Lockdown.
Oh shit.
Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by.
Okay. Not good.
Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Yes. Okay. Hideout section.
Research wing shit. Emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Okay, gonna... No. Well, you're just gonna die. That's good enough for me. No! Get off me! I have 5 bottles. I don't know how many bottles I have left. How many bottles do I have left? 2. Go.
Security annex emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Wow. Oh, knifey lady. Yeah, just open this door, so I can shoot you. 1, 2, okay, shotgun time. Ow! The shotgun does a disappointing amount of damage, I will admit. Is that it?
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
We can explore these rooms. Okay, so, admittedly, the shotgun does baby damage. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure I'm doing more damage with my fucking pistol, to be honest. That's garbage damage. Good lord. But there are mobile shotguns, so I'm guessing shotguns will just get better. Nah, locked. Maybe we'll find a better shotgun. Maybe I have to upgrade it. I probably have to upgrade it. I would go over there, but that looks important. I don't even know where I have to go. Okay. I didn't waste too much shit. They've run out of a lot of ammo. Well, I love gunpowder. I probably should have crafted a lot of pistol ammo. Can I enter this yet? No. Okay, something tells me we're gonna have to go over there later. Just a guess. The shotgun's actually pretty lame. That makes me really sad. I'm guessing it won't even let me look at the shotgun. Like, the... That's more damage up close. It doesn't fucking feel like it. Also, the communicator is a separate item. That's why I have to keep fucking pausing. This is you know what else to go about from here. Okay.
Jesus, the smell.
Hey, look, a sewer section. I am not climbing down there. Remember those fucking, like, shark thingies that fucked me? Yeah, I remember those. Oh, it looks like I have to go down into the shitter. Great, great. Well, that's a